Welcome to Nautilus.
Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
Yeah, why don't we just do that?
Here's where you pick. You're gonna need Raritanium. All you gotta do, these things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, hey, that's all there.
Okay, should I upgrade the proto or the proton drone?
No sale, sorry, bub.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, I just might full up.
Will do.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys.
Nice.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to cross that guard so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our call, it's probably best to remain.
That's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Spew. Go up these stairs and take these guys out.
Attention, invading Larg. We have left
Ouch.
Several messages regarding your invasion of the sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check yourself. There
are quite a few waiting for
you. Oh dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, we need assistance. This is Agnob Buckwash, mayor of the Toadrun Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Can you say Mayor Backwash? That's not a very good name. Oh! Ouch. Get the rest of these bad guys and get Mayor Backwash released.
Hello? Is
Yes.
Thank you. I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since.
Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Okay. So, we'll go through this entrance here. And go back to our ship.
I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
Okay, finally here. What's this?
Look out.
Yeesh. Okay. Okay, I guess I needed a shower. Go up the hill. Jumpy jumpy jump jump. And again. Over. Come on, guys. Yes. No match for my wrench.
Imagine jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
You're the one telling the story. My first holo card. Well, actually, it's my second. But it's, what do you call those main story things? And we can do it again. And Ratchet jumped and jumped again. Ow. Ow. It's kind of not fair. That's what you get. Okay. Gotta do this fast.
It's our job to take you out.
Well, it's my job to take you out then. Because you're interfering in the laws of something. Oh, that's right. The laws of life. Yeah. Ooh! Okay. And we bring down the steps. Or up. And then down again. Okay. Come on. Any day now. Any day. Yep. Okay. Going on. Getting boxes. So fun.
Unsharnish! You darn dog jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now?
Nothing like blowing up boxes and killing robots.
hello there. I'm glad you're here. I'm in... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Looks like we're gonna have to go down the sewer pipe.
Want to do it again?
Whew! Okay.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Well, thanks for watching this episode. And if you liked it, subscribe and share to your friends. Until next time, I'll see you later.